to you about the right way to sanitize your hands if you don't have soap and water with you. So first you get a pump, put it on your hands. You're gonna scrub, rub hard and fast. Make sure you do your palms in between your fingers, around your thumbs. Get those good. Get your fingernails too, because there's lots of germs hiding. Rub, 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 rub hard and fast until it's all the way dry. Don't blow on it to dry it, okay? Because that puts more germs.